Boy girl isn't here, so we'll move past that and get into the best that ever did it.
Wait, just a question. Let's do go. You have a favorite toy?
Oh, do I have
this a is a good question.
Okay. So I wanna just say Oh 50 Shades of 50.
That's the joke.
So okay. So I did buy, because we invited her at my engagement party, and she had a spread at the engagement party.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So I did buy the box of
handcuffs,
and like it had all this little stuff. So it was like lots of fun.
Okay.
So, you know, like if you are a fan of 50 Shades of Grey, the movie,
yeah,
but no
nice.
One's really into the like, I'm gonna fuck you up type moment. Like,
best.
Leave me alone. But the cute little locking up and the
handcuffs, little whip.
It was actually like really fun. So it was like really giddy and fun. So I would suggest you buy the little 50 Shades little set.
The little set?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I mean, that's if you're interested in like getting a little choked a little bit and like. It was fun, I'm not gonna even lie, it was fun. That was cute. I did buy that set.
Did you get spanked with the paddle?
Yes, I got spanked. I got everything.
Well, I'm sure she knew everything. In the box.
It was like, wait.
Did you find that it was, or did you feel like it was a gateway to more bondage in your future, or are you like happy with that level of...
Okay, because I'm like a punk, it wasn't gonna get serious, but it was cute. Like,
okay.
Like, yay, get the toys. Yay, you strap me up.
Like, yes,
yay.
I'm gonna have to wait
to
that.
Yeah.
Right, like, oh, okay.
Like,
okay.
Like, it was like, yay, let's do this. So it was fun. It was like, yeah, put that on. Yeah. Then that's my swank, my butt. Yeah. So yeah, it was fun.
Very nice.
I would suggest.
I like it. Let's do it.
So. I have this habit of like burning out my sex toys because.
Oh shit.
So I've been through a couple. And honestly, first thing, do not spend over $100 on a sex toy. There is
no
all of those like big brands that say like, oh, our
battery
is
still
not
worth it.
They are not worth it at all.
Yeah,
so my favorite sex toy I think cost me $40 on Amazon.
Okay.
And
what's the name?
Oh, Amazon.
XT Java, whatever from China. All right, but what it does is it has two ends and the front end suctions. So it's like a little
does
like.
Does it look like that flower thing that
the rose?
I don't know. I don't think so. No, it
okay.
looks. It looks like a classic dildo, but like the top part looks like a little hose, and it's like perfectly
like hose. What do you mean, like water hose?
Like a little opening with like a little hole, and you place it on your clit, and it just sucks and
sounds
vibrates.
Interesting.
Sounds like that's
guys, it does everything.
You gotta
needed.
Find the name of this toy.
Yeah, I will send it. I will send
Amazon.
The link. I'll give you the link.
$40.
So it you literally see stars. It plays with you, like sometimes you think it's taking you to climax and then it teases you, but like when it hits, guys, it's every woman has to experience that at least once.
Okay.
At least once. And then the other end vibrates and is more like traditional, you can insert it. So it's like a two-in-one
toy.
Okay. Like it's
okay.
It's
gotta find a name for this.
Yeah,
one.
I'm gonna share it. Only thing you need, trust me.
Holes and a lot going on here.
A lot going on.
Mine is definitely the rose. I think you guys are geniuses who ever made this up. I mean, what?
She talks about this bastard all the time.
Oh my god.
I need to see this. I don't even know what this
I think
looks like.
You haven't seen the rose?
No.
No, she's talking about the rose.
I was
cheap choice.
Taken back because, alright, so I saw a couple
no,
videos.
I think the, rose
the girls are making
bucks.
Jokes
okay.
about how it almost, like, I want to use the word paralyzed. Like your body, you feel like you're having a seizure or something. Like,
it must
like,
get to the
she's like, no, you're rude.
All right, so there's these settings, right? It's like the first three are like for specific parts of your duration because it's like a constant. So it's like, brrr, that was like, brrr.
And then like, can I go to three? I don't know.
Okay. Okay, three, if you do it at the wrong period of time, way too sensitive for that. But there's like, I don't know if it's speed like six or seven, something like that.
Damn, it goes up to six.
It goes up.
Seven?
It goes up.
Jesus.
This shit is amazing. It's like a teaser type of thing. So it's like consistent, drag.
Gives you a break.
It is so fire, like bananas. And I remember one time, being totally transparent, bitch, I was sweating. I was like, this is ridiculous. Like, I'm by myself. It's crazy. And then you keep telling yourself, put it away, because then it's in my, I overanalyze Gemini, right?
Right.
I'm overanalyzing, like, okay, she's not going to work no more.
Because
in my mind, I'm like,
and when I try to make her work normally, it's just not gonna, nothing.
Now, that was with me doing it, right? But when hubby does it,
oh,
yo, it feels like, it's almost like you can't tickle yourself, right? It wouldn't be the same. But when another person does it, that's when the body contorts and does all kind of weird stuff that you don't mean for it to do. You want it to stop. You're embarrassed, but you can't stop. It is amazing. It absolutely forces an orgasm out of you. Absolutely. Forces it. If you thought you were going to get on it and take an hour, you're not.
All right. So, no. I got to get a rose. And you got to get my thing. Right.
We need the swap link.
That's what's going to happen.
Swap link. Who's getting it from Amazon?
No, this was actually from a sex shop.
Oh.
And, okay, this is another thing, too. Because we were paying for the gimmick of, like, you know, where it's at and all this other bullshit, romantic depot, whatever. No playing with y'all. It's cool in there. But it's cheaper online. Because in the store, it was like, with tax and everything, it was like 80-something. I'm like, oh, shorty, you just said 65.
You could have got on Amazon.
Okay. I'm like, where my 20% off card for when it's died?
This should give you a coupon for when it dies.
And you can watch, like, if you when you're washing it out, how I feel like I know it's clean. Because I can see the water as it drips in there, like, because it's, I have it on pulsating, so it's like, yeah. So when it's no longer, like, slimy looking, it's clean. It's, like, pure water. It's no more of your juices. It's the water.
Okay. Yes. Yeah. Got it. What about you, Stacey?
We send her all our links.
We need reviews.
Okay, that's like me.
Okay,
you should get, see him with the setup.
So I might look into that.
Yes.
I might look into that. Oh, yeah, have his handcuffs.
Fire.
Yes. See, it's cute. And it makes you get into moment. You know, you put the ball in your mouth, a little pound.
That is cute.
Fire.
Yes.
That's very cute.
Yeah. You have to find somebody that I can use it with.
That is fire. I will say, I'm not, because I think I mentioned before, I used to be a stripper. And I do remember this one night I'll never forget for the rest of my life. This white boy, they called me Honey at the time. He was like, hey, Honey, can you do that thing that you be doing on stage? Because, you know, it was white people, but I like to twerk, so I was doing that. I'm like, yeah, sure.
Yeah,
right?
I love the way she twerks.
All right,
too.
So we're in a little 2-for-40 dances. I don't know where he got something that looks like this. It was like a long stick, and it ended like that, like a heart shape. And I was like, I'm going to punch you in your face if you think you whipped me with it. I got real Bronx. I was scared. Like, what the fuck is he about to do?
You
wouldn't
think I'd get in with that.
I was like, where did that even come from? I didn't know what it was. He wanted me to beat his balls with it.
Oh.
So he literally sat like this. And I, like, straddled, standing over him. And I was like, you serious?
Hard?
He's like, yeah.
Hard? And he wanted you to hit him hard.
He wanted me to hit him hard, but I couldn't do it. It's his balls.
Like, there's so many.
I couldn't whack him. So I just like popped it, like bah. He was like his reaction had me in tears. And then it was getting was up. He had to stop me because I was just like, I had like four or five good hits and he stopped me. Like, okay. Okay. Oh, honey, oh. You know. I was like, I didn't think you had this much fun with your clothes.
Oh, yeah, this was on, okay.
Oh, yeah, hell yeah, this is the strip club. Right, okay, right. Cardi B shit. All I did was dance. Like, no. I was scared of everything else.
But I bet you guys did.
I did. Oh, that was the best job I ever had.
I know you got a good tip for that one.
And it was like the perfect setup. I was with baby daddy. He knew, so we was cool. He would pick me up. Like, this shit was so fun. I'll never forget it. That was the best job I ever had. Fuck what everybody say.
I know that's right.
Yeah, girl, bye. Untaxed. Yeah.
Right, untaxed.
Yes, because you're an independent contractor at those clubs.
Mm-hmm. I know that's right.
Yes, all this money.
We'll do our tastings at the end. So while we're talking about 2023, I guess we could pop open some champagne and drink to what the best that ever did it for 2023.
Oh,
how
wonderful! Oh, I love this idea.
Yes, the best that ever did it for 2023. Scream.